the Malmö versus Union Berlin was
temporarily suspended
after supporters launched fireworks in the stands. The game ended with Union Berlin winning 1-0.